Yes, I got it. Away, motherfucker. No, but I mean,
you guys suck.
You guys suck. Get out.
You're about to win.
I know. You're bad. You're really bad. So bad.
What was that?
Get off me. Get off me. No. No.
Oh my gosh.
I'm not gonna lose. No. The head. I got it. I saved the hat. No, you made me kill the hat. You'll pay. You'll pay with blood.
It's the bloodless game.
I know, I turned off graphic content. No.
That's a really bad one.
Fuck, they fuck you.
Check it.
No. You can't kill me that easily.
You fell in there yourself.
I know, and then I climbed out myself. yes.
What the?
Holy motherfucker. Play. Wow, that was a solid burp.
Solid, man.
Actually decent, man.
Oh, yeah.
Today, smoking's gonna save lives.
Did you watch the episode yet?
I'm way past it, Nat.
Oh, you are? It's amazing.
Mm-hmm. The roast. No.
Check it.
You know what? I don't appreciate you.
Really?
Look at me, I broke my back.
Don't do it.
Why not?
Because...
Please. When you threw the thing at the window, it just reminded me of when Michael threw the copier to break the window. And he just yells...
No, don't do it.
He just yells help instead of like jumping out.
Bro! Shake it, shake it, shake it.
I don't think I'm ever going to recover from that. That was actually pretty traumatic right there. I don't want green, tall, dildo things coming near me ever again.
Wait, what? Oh, I get it, I get it.
Hey, I need my pants.
Go to your drawer.
You put them on? Oh, I was about to say. My no, arrows really, and I my know, bow.
I know I don't carry these.
What?
But I literally, you could see in the background where the creeper was walking up on us. Like, as we were like, as soon as I pulled up the inventory, you know, the creeper was walking up on us.
That's pretty scary.
But Isaac, I think it was actually trying to kill me, because when you were standing there, it didn't start walking toward you. So it was trying to kill me and it took you with it.
Dude, that shit's scary. You don't know.
No, trust me. Down there in that dungeon, all we found were creepers left and right. What
You're
is that?
You're not very good at finding some valuable things.
Graystorm has a better McCree, but stay it because the hat, if we take off your hat, we can like dance with it and shit.
Yeah. Are you vaping?
Maybe. I'm vaping a talkie. I vape talkies.
Hello.
Mom, do you vape talkies?
Oh, man.
Which skins are allowed?
Not that one. Not that one. No, no.
Huh? No.
The penguin.
No, I.
Yes.
No, cause, no, the wings are gonna save her.
Exactly, but this map won't, she won't get saved.
Just a one.
My feelings.
One by one.
Just a one by one block.
Well then.
Oh, hey.
Hello, sir.
Oh, there goes your hat.
My hat.
Hey Lily,
Hello.
I'm not gonna kill you if you let me come up.
Okay.
Let me just lay down with you, alright?
Oh.
You're gonna die. Oh, no way. Lily, no!
Bye. I'm at the bottom of the truck, guys, and I'm holding on.
Oh, there you go. Bye, Isaac.
No.
Bye, Isaac.
Well, that was my fault. I kind of held on for too long.
Ryan.
I'm running with the truck.
You okay, friend?
My feet are literally on fire.
I'm dying.
I'm sorry, friend. Oh, hi, friend. Hi again.
Hi.
Greetings.
Greetings, human.
Your foot, Lily, is like phasing through the truck.
I saw that. Don't judge me. Are you judging me?
Oh, it just snapped back in place.
Are you judging me?
No, I'm judging Isaac. Look at him. He's a loner.
Oh, okay. You're right.
Look at my armpits.
Lay down. Get down.
Did my hat take me away?
It did it? It took your hat. Oh, bye, Isaac. Dang it, I jumped to this one because to fight you, Isaac. Wait, Lily, where are you?
She's under the car. Okay, she's slowly coming out.
Oh, check it, check it! Yeah!
Lucio. Oh!
He just put me down. Like, sit down.